Today we're going to go through programming the automatic stops on the Dell Roll Energy Evolution system. It consists of the tubular motor, the control panel, a key switch, and the torque limiter device, which is normally fitted inside the control panel, but for the purposes of this demonstration we've removed it. After making the initial connections, make sure the power is turned on. Set dip switch number 4 on the programming bank to on. Then we need to turn the red dip switch on and leave the blue one off. Now we're ready to check the operation of the key switch. The key switch will be in the maintained position for opening the cover, and you have to hold it closed to close the cover. So we'll just check the operation of the key switch. So now we know the key switch is functioning correctly. The first thing to do is to drive the cover to the fully open position. So we'll do that. Once we've done that, we change the dip switches over. We turn the red one off and the blue one on. That has now recorded the open position of the cover. Now we'll drive the cover closed. And we'll record the closed position by turning both dip switches off. That has now recorded the closed position of the cover. We'll just check its operation is correct by driving it fully open. And now fully closed. It's important that the key switch is wired correctly, so you have to stand by the key switch and hold it to close the cover to make sure nobody's actually trapped in the pool. All these programming methods are fully described in the instruction book and must be followed exactly as we've done them and exactly as in the book. Once you've finished all the programming with the stops, you can program up the torque limiter card by turning off the programming switch and setting the other dip switches in accordance to the length and the width of the cover, again as fully described in the manual. If you find the torque limiter is cutting in too early, you can add a little bit more width or length to the cover switches just to give you that little bit of extra torque. If these steps are all followed correctly, you shouldn't have any problems programming the automatic stops. But if you need any further information or help with the Dell Roll Energy Evolution system, please don't hesitate to contact us.